I hate when my computer does this. It's like, again, it's when games are like fucking 10 years old and some shit, and the thing crashes. Hold on, just gotta check some stuff. Okay, gonna go back now. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back. Oh.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kraller? Take me to the kids' cabins area.
With pleasure.
Oh, maybe the card's in there? Hold on. I was actually surprised too. I thought... Oh shit. That was my fault. Like, I just hate, though, that... Okay, here we go. Psychic power. A fucking turkey sandwich? Really? Also, granted, I thought it was, like, you know, a card, but I'm like, a sandwich? Really? Good lord. Oh, dear lord. It's probably for the scavenger hunt, too. Let's see what I got. I got some salt. Some... Well, not bath salts, but... Ugh, jeez. I think, at 4:35, I'll go take a break, and then I'll be back in half an hour, and at 6, after that, unfortunately, I got to end the stream.
Mental cobwebs getting you down. I've got just the device up here in the main lodge store. Why don't you come on up and...
Yeah.
Where would you...
Oh. Yep, there we go, main lodge. Yep, thanks.
Together with 9 psi cards, and you'll have yourself a brand new psi challenge marker, which is worth a whole rank, you know.
I'll take it.
Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Now,
I'll take it.
It's excellent choice. What else can I do?
It's not bad, though.
Now that dowsing rod will help you. Now, dream fluffs, delicious, nutritious. Now. Ooh, that's my last. And with that, now here's. And with that, you. Ooh, that's my last. Now that. Now here's something every young Psy cadet needs.
I'm sorry, just.
That's it for now.
Alright.
Moving the mic around. Alright, so I'm gonna go to his, fortress and. Or whatever, and. I got 2 just in case, so. And they're not that bad, they're like. 10 arrowheads a pop.
Take me to the kid
with. Oh, that's I did the wrong area. Oh, don't worry, I got this. Where would you?
Let's go to Fort.
Yes.
Again, how I should be able to check how many cards I got. Okay, so I got 16 cards. So
where would you like? Oh.
Yep. I have to be level 20 to get. And again, I like this too, of course, because you don't need to you don't have to collect everything to beat the main game, but.
Hey, take a look. Whoa, that's my now with that. Now, you take that Psychor there, put it together, sold to the big headed kid with the gloves. What else? Can I do you for? Now,
that's it
you
for
take
now.
That shot. Alright, go get more.
Yeah, hold on, just want to check chat. Goggle wishes. I got checked, so I got 16 cards right now, so yeah, 14. So 16. So I guess, yeah, I think you need like around 9 cards for, yeah, I'll buy one more Psychor and then that's I'll buy one more Psychor and then that's it. But yeah, again though, it's so good to be back in this game, man. And one thing too, I love that they have all the mind powers. You got if I would have called in and totally correct me if I'm wrong, but you got psychic jump, you got psychic chop, and got the grand slam.
Hey, anything take up? Oh, that's my last time with that now.
I'll take
that sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
That's it for now.
All right, go get more.
All right, I'll probably, let's see. I'll do a mission.
Where would...
I'll, if that doesn't work, I'll go talk to him, see if I could do that, and then I'm gonna stop the stream and do some stuff.
I don't have enough side cards to make a new side challenge marker.
Yeah, I think I need 9 or so.
Agent Crawler?
job. How goes the training?
I saw you raking leaves. Was that a disguise?
Yes. Well, I have many disguises. It helps me keep an eye on you kids wherever you go. Now, when I'm in disguise, I may pretend not to recognize you. Don't blow my cover, okay?
Say no more. Your secret identity is safe with me. What are you doing here at Whispering Rock?
This training facility is built right smack on top of the largest titanium deposit known to man. It runs under this whole valley and makes this a very critical area for the Psychonauts. So I'm here to look after it and to make sure you little spoonbenders don't kill each other.
What's titanium?
Titanium is a very rare psychoreactive mineral that crashed here on a meteorite hundreds of years ago. It responds to psychic waves, focuses them, amplifies them. It can make psychics more psychic, but it can also make unstable people more unstable. Not everyone can handle that much activity in that part of their brain. It can drive them completely out of their gourd. Gives this valley an interesting history.
So, what mission are you on down here?
Well, from here I can monitor world events, look for signs of psychic terrorism, ripples in the astral plane.
And then fly out and save the day, right? You've got a jet hidden here somewhere, I'll bet.
Well, you know, these days I'm really just more of a dispatcher. I spot the trouble and send out a younger agent, like Mia or Sasha. Or maybe you someday.
What does all this equipment do?
Well, up here, it's all intel. Down that hallway is the observation room. No tests going on in there right now. Maybe later. And beneath us, I have special machines for rebuilding side challenge. You should go familiarize yourself with the...
I better go.
Good.
What's in here? I'll admit though, I don't care, psychic superheroes, they're like one of the more, just like with magic superheroes, they're one of the more interesting characters. Well, I'm sorry I'm raving on about superheroes now, but, you know, it's kind of what I feel too. When I played this too, I was hoping Raz kind of was like my psychic, he was like one of my favorite, you know, I kind of treat him like a superhero, you know, not... I mean, technically, he's like an agent, too, I would say, but, you know, he's got all these awesome, cool powers.
Job, how goes the training?
Sasha says I need to learn how to fight better.
He wants to teach you advanced combat on your first day?
Yeah. I had a vision with a huge monster with yellow eyes and a big mouth full of gnashing teeth.
Did it happen to spit anything at you?
Yeah. I think it was like an old diving helmet or something.
I see. Yes, well, we'd better get you armed.
Why? What's happening?
Nothing. Prepare your mind. That's the motto of the Psychonauts. Here, this is a marksmanship learner's permit. It will only work when you're in Sasha's mind. Once you complete his shooting range, you'll get the real merit badge and you can Psyblast anywhere you want.
Thanks. Psyblast?
Oh, you'll find out. Now get going. We can't have the camp overrun with big-eyed garbage-spitting monsters, can we?
No, sir. I better go. Lots of work to do.
Good luck, Rick.
Yep.
Where would you like... Eat with...
Okay.
Excellent. Well, my ass is covered. I'm sure you are ready to do this. It could be dangerous.
Yes. Are you gonna pull me into your mind like the coach did?
No offense, but it's time you saw what an organized mind looks like.
That's cool.
Welcome to my mind.
Huh. It's so empty.
There's more here than meets the eye, but I've learned to keep it under strict control, and that's what I'm going to teach you. Control your feelings, your fears, your anger. You must learn to control them, focus them, concentrate them, and release them.
As therapy?
No, as firepower. Say something hideous and horrible jumps out at you. Something so disgusting that it simply must die. So tacky. I can't look directly at it. But I control those feelings. Focus them, concentrate, and release. And the world is a better place. Your turn.
That's cool, though. Alright, so...
Well done, Raz. Keep shooting. Excellent. A victory for good taste. Now you must strive for precision when targeting. Say you were set upon by multiple attackers. But you need to dispense with them in a certain order. Eliminate these monsters in the proper sequence, and we can move on to the next lesson. Good, again. Now then.
No.
Is this what you saw in your vision?
It sure seemed a lot bigger in my head.
Ah, problems often seem larger in our heads than they really are. That's an important lesson to learn.
But...
This is a sensor, an integral part of any sane person's mind. The sensors roam through your psyche, looking for thoughts that don't belong. Hallucinations, manias, waking dreams. The sensors hunt them down and censor them out.
Why do they come after me? I'm not a mania.
Yes, but you are a foreign entity in my mind. You technically don't belong here.
Yes, but I was attacked in my own head.
Yes, well, the brain tumbler could be malfunctioning. Or you could be insane. We'll test for that later. For now, blast it. That's the spirit.
I killed it.
It was just a thought I was having. And it's not dead. It has just returned to its basic form. Raw psychic energy. Go absorb it. It's good for your mental health.
There we go.
As you absorb this energy, your mental health increases. But as you psi-blast, you expend your will to do damage. So be on the lookout for these small, dense clusters of raw psychic aggression. Absorb these as well to make sure you always have enough firepower. Now I'll leave the machine on for you, so you can practice. You have to blast 1,000 sensors to earn your marksmanship merit badge. Come back every day for practice, and you should have enough in as little as 3 weeks.
3 weeks? I only have a few days to earn all my merit badges and become a psychonaut.
Slow and steady wins the race, my eager young friend. Now practice, slowly and carefully.
Oh, man.
Screw that. Okay, what's...
They're coming out faster, but still not fast enough.
Oh, free.
Still not fast enough.
Level 4.
Still not fast enough.
You done? This is not control. This is chaos. I'll try to fix it. You stay here and keep the numbers under control.
Yeah, hold on. Oh, oh, shut up. Alright, so I'll go through the sequence and then take a break.
Rasputin, see those valves? That is where the sensors are leaking out. Psyblast the valves to shut them down and get this area under control. Such as first loss. Oh, he wants his mom. Ooh, that was a close one. It's gonna help back. Come on. Good. Well, you got them all. Down and another springs up. Well, come on, we've got to take care of these too.
Yeah.
Great, the fire pits of hell.
That's it! I've completely blocked off all of Sasha's sensor outlets. I can't wait to tell him.
Young man, I hope you have learned the lesson here today.
Yes, I have. that shooting things is fun and useful.
No, that once you lose control of your own mind, it's very hard to get it back.
Yes, one's thoughts must be 100% controlled at all times.
Well, no. Actually, if you try to completely suppress your undesirable feelings, they'll build and build and eventually explode.
Oh, so, what would happen if you were to, say, completely block off all your sensor outlets?
Well, there would be a buildup of sensor energy within that would, eventually... Run, Rasputin. Very fast.
Oh my god.
You are my own creation! I command you to stop! Rasputin, it's time to earn your merit badge.
The mental focus is locked. Got those.
Learn another lesson?
No. Here's your merit badge. Let us never speak of this again.
want to shoot more things.
Okay, okay, enough about my mind. Let's stay out of my mind for a while. Let's just go back into yours, huh? Step up to the brain tumbler when you're ready.
Okay. So they're losing lives, so I'm good to go.
Where would you like? Yes.
Alright. So I'm gonna go get a new psi power.
Recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility. I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for telekinesis.
Actually, so this is like it.
With telekinesis, we can use our minds to grasp an object and then throw it. Go ahead, try it yourself.
Alright, so... Alright, I'll put in pyrokinesis here, telekinesis here, and marksmanship here.
Grab it!
Yes, sir, hold on.
Get a good grip on it with your mind. Oh, good throw! Now, let's see if you can make it through the hoop.
You sound like my dad.
Hey, I've been thinking about that. Why'd that guy hate psychics so much? What did we ever do to him?
Well, psychics killed his whole family. Cursed them and all their descendants to die in water.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Talk about baggage.
Tell me about it. And the weird thing is, I'm pretty sure he's actually psychic himself.
Huh. Cuckoo. Well, you can work on him when you get...